Gay news, today is Lesbian Visibility Day, and we're going to celebrate by watching this.